In the 1980s, Alaska began to stand out as the state with the highest occupational death rate in the country, five times that of the overall U.S. fatality rate.
We had an increase, a very rapid increase in deaths and serious injuries associated with the industries in Alaska, and we just didn't have the competence to understand the cause, so we asked NIOSH to form a special unit for Alaska, and they did.